wonder sometimes, Di, looking up in the sky about, well, you know, life on other planets and that.
Oh, yes, there is. I got a book about it. Little green men with pointed heads, they are.
Oh, don't be daft, Di.
No, it's true. They come over in flying saucers. When they land, they look like petrol pumps and say, take me to your leader.
Never.
Yes, and I've seen one. There's a lot about nowadays. Look, there's one now.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Fox News, this is Siobhan Harris. A doctor in Florida has been suspended and fined $10,000 for cutting off a patient's wrong leg. The same doctor had previously removed a woman's toe without her permission. The Princess of Wales has been acting out her self-styled role as Queen of Hearts by comforting the sick and dying at hospitals in London. She's been slipping out of Kensington Palace on secret late-night visits up to three times a week. Diana apparently phoned Royal Editor of the News of the World, Clive Goodman, and told him some will live and some won't, but they all need to be loved.
What it does show is that the Princess of Wales is very keenly attuned to the needs and wants of ordinary people in a way that no other member of the royal family actually is.
Bob Monkhouse and Bruce Forsyth have both won Lifetime Achievement Prizes for their services to showbiz at the British Comedy Awards. Jack D has picked up the trophy for Top Comedy Personality, while Joe Brand has been voted Best Stand-Up, taking the chance to poke fun at the Princess of Wales in her acceptance speech.
Thank you, people, for watching my programme, and I don't want to be Queen of Comedy in Britain, I want to be Queen of Comedy in your hearts.
Independent Radio News.
This is Monassa playing rough and hard rhythm on Kiss 100 FM.
Why you ask? It's like say, me love a Monassa go on pan Kiss FM there, you know. Monassa, respect you. Go on.